Christmas. It's a little souvenir from Port Adding with their Disney World Cruises. Now, there's one person missing from this boat this year, and in her memory and the memory of all the people who are not with us this year, I'd like to give a minute's applause for those who were involved in the parade down the years and who are not here this year. Okay, all the Abbey chats from Mill Abbey, give them a big round of applause. Even GIA referees in the middle of it, we'll accept them for today. Now we have two more Abbey chats. Oh my God. And Helen Monaghan at the back, keeping an eye on all the chats, who are still enjoying the champagne lifestyle. Well done, Joe. School. Well done, guys. I hope you have a wonderful day and enjoy every minute of it. Next, we have Bicara Handball Club. Another very successful year for Bicara Handball Club. And the older handballers as well. And even the retired ones. Well done, guys. John Broderick smiling there. Is it a handball you're turning now? Well, at least it's been all hurt. Now we have more of Ballyglass. We have Michael Eagles Cadillac. Yes, we have. And I think who is showing for next is none other than Mr. John Stanton himself. Give it a tilt there, John. Well done. Now we have the Holly Mount Vintage Club. the yummy mummy there at the guy in the middle, Heather Miller. I can see the reason. The parents are very slow, the kids are moving fairly fast. And we have another, is it Ballyglass or Holly Mount? Good man. I love you looking at it off. And boys and girls, Connacht table tennis champions. Well done. Fantastic, Donna. Now I take it, Martin Ford is inside there. Give a wave if you feel, Martin. You can't hear him anyway. He's in a corner, but he's here. Bell Paddy Towns, ladies and gentlemen. And Bernie O'Connor pretending that he actually doesn't need work. Fantastic. Well done, Nessa. Looks very happy for the one day of the year that he's off work. Go on, we have the sheep and the lambs. So we have the sheep coming in. And then we have Alan Murphy with that. For all your needs, your man has got you covered. I wonder. I'll say no more. Here's the men's group. Well done, Nancy. Well done, ladies, as usual. And of course, Jerry Rowan is there at the back as well, keeping an eye on them. More of Bell Activate. Well done, folks. Mike Coleman. You're playing a blinder. Go on, that's it. Make a bit of noise. Make plenty of noise. And finally, Pat Boyle, the one man who thinks he's actually won. And of course, don't forget, we have Men of Golf Society. Now we have the Champion and John Kane with the Garrett Brooks saga. They've got friends in low places. And and now we have Green Power. This car is Neil Gross, Snake and Chop. Des Welch. Agree. Des Welch and Sons. Agree. You look good, Des. You look the part all right. Absolutely perfect. Yes, you. You probably won't have time to shave during the summer anyway, so you won't. Now, the last word I think is Operation Transformation from our bowling.